A woman found a baby possum. They were very small and easily fit in the palm of your hand. She wrapped them up and warmed them up. She fed them with an eyedropper, and they grew. After a while, it's time to say goodbye to them. They were taken to the forest and the cage was opened. The happy possums went free.